Welcome to this Samyang 18mm f2.8 and 45mm f1.8 lens showcase, part 2. The review and our last showcase were in low light or night, and we had a request to film and photo in daylight, so here we are in the middle of the day.
Just watched a film called Parasite.
It's really good.
And it's by one of my favorite directors, a Korean named Bong Joon-ho. And he's made films like Okja, probably more familiar with the Western audiences, and also Snowpiercer. He's done a lot of other really amazing films in Korean. I'm gonna make a complete video on Korean films in the future and how they changed my life. That's for a different time. Right now we're just gonna see what we can do with these kinds of conditions.
I would not think we should go into this particular park.
Okay. So alcoholics, not so anonymous.
Great. Have you ever tried drinking in a park? Fantastic.
Think about the memory you want me to see. Not even that hard, just picture it.
So we did have the Samyang 24mm. It's even shorter and lighter than this 18mm lens. And it was great until we took it out in the broad daylight and it had some serious autofocus issue. Seemed to not like f22. And for the most part, this 18mm lens doesn't seem to have the same issues. Although it did miss focus at times, but I would say it's 90% as good as a native Sony lens.
Vlogging
in public in the daytime is harder too. Because people might
are
have
sober?
Sunglasses on, but you can still tell they're looking at you because they're not like walking past and doing this or something. And they're doing these ones like. Or really, they're doing this without sunglasses.
Thank you.
this shot just encapsulates why you should just get out and use your camera, because I was not expecting this kind of reflections off the leaves that would give us this swirly bokeh that we saw in the first showcase. So it just goes to show you don't need a tree full of Christmas lights. It might not seem like a perfect day for shooting, but you could be really surprised in the edit. Highlight of your day to troll Christians, isn't it?
I love Christian photo shoots. I like their outfits. I do like to cult up a little on the weekends. I am also wearing beige.
Shot. Well, beige is very different from white.
That's true.
Here's the reprise of the Peak Design lens capture, called something like that. It's on properly secured to my camera bag, so give a proper demonstration in this video. So clip your camera off like that, put it on top, have your camera facing down so shit doesn't go in the sensor, boom, there we go, pretty easy. You can flip this around, sideways, however you like it, and let's push on. So overall, we're really happy with this combination. The 18mm is really good for vlogging and wide environmental type shots like this, and the 45 still works really good on a gimbal. It seems to be not too far, not too near, and that beautiful bokeh is hard to resist. So that comes to a close another lens showcase. So what do you think of the lenses in the broad daylight in the stark contrast?
The least hospitable hours.
Sorry for the noise. Hope you liked our video. Thanks again for liking and commenting on our stuff. We really appreciate it. And all the subscribers, people from around the world, meeting on the internet. It's like a utopia. We like to wait to golden hour to stop shooting, don't we, babe?
Memories to think back on, smile.